outside the house on the street, and we're already experiencing about like 20 to 30 more micro Teslas. It's on the street, it's getting pretty scary. We're going in.
Yeah, the door's set.
All right, so we got some more equipment here. These walkie talkies. You take one of these. Next piece of equipment that we're going to be setting up for use in here is our floor cam.
Floor cam is going to be very useful.
I think you got to twist it.
Okay, we're good.
Are you getting anything down there?
Oh, I see movement. Do you see that? You see the movement?
Movement? You see the movement?
I can't.
That was movement in the hallway. Front hallway around this area, there was some kind of movement.
Thanks everyone for participating in our costume and pumpkin carving contest. Let's look at a small sampling of what we have received. Congratulations go out to Sam Schofield for his goldfish outfit. And we have a tie in the pumpkin carving contest. So congratulations to Sydney Royal for her functioning UFO pumpkin, and to Serena Duran for bringing this meme to life. Enjoy your Starbucks gift cards.
I'm thinking I will head upstairs very quickly, and you can patrol these halls down here. How does that sound?
Well, yeah, that sounds pretty good.
You know, they say that people haven't lived in this house for years. Yummy.
Whoa. What is that? People in this house must have been like evil or something.
You know, this is pretty sick. What kind of demented individual would even have something like that?
It's a little unsettling. Huh. Just gonna let that be.
Sometimes I get lonely, and, you know, that's okay. Oh my gosh, I still can't get over that movement. It's just...
So, upstairs, not much activity, so... It might just be centralized to the downstairs area.
The YHS Counseling Department would like all students to be aware that available on the counseling website in the Class of 2021 Google Classroom is the Senior Workshop Series. Any student can attend these sessions and benefit from this information, not just seniors. This week's focus is career exploration and job search tools. It is entitled Ready to Work. the Workforce and Apprenticeship 101 on November 2nd with live Q&A on November 6th. Read and screenshot the screen for future workshops as well.
It's okay to be lonely sometimes. Jack! John! John, I heard some noises from the walkie-talkie. Where are you? Are everything okay? All right, well, I'm going to have to go upstairs because I'm not getting any response from him.
I just found the camera upstairs. John's nowhere on site. I don't know what's going on. I'm getting the heebie-jeebies again. Oh. There, okay. Well, here you are. I tried to find you upstairs. You left the camera alone. What happened? Whoa! Hey!